Todd, I have three questions for you. How do bones stick together? And why do we need blood cells? And why do ducks quack or something? Goodbye.
All great questions, Hyla. So, question number one, why do bones stick together? Bones don't stick together. They are connected to each other with joints, and you've got ligaments and muscles. So ligaments and muscles connect them all together. So bones don't stick together, otherwise they wouldn't move. We need to be able to move, so we have ligaments and muscles that our brain tells to move our bones in certain ways, and that's how we walk and talk and run and do everything with our body, is our brain telling muscles to move and muscles pulling tendons and bones. So the muscles and tendons hold the bones together. Question number two, why do we need blood cells? Well, there's different kinds of blood cells. The most important are probably the red blood cells. Those carry oxygen, which is needed for our whole body. So oxygen is carried by the red blood cells to all the places around our skin, our heart, our brain, all of our organs, all of our muscles, the bones even. Everything has oxygen and needs oxygen, and the red blood cells get it there. There's other kinds of blood cells too, like the white blood cells. That's the army. Those fight off infection. The white blood cells are our army in our body, and they're constantly fighting infection. There's other blood cells too that can stop you from bleeding if you get cut. Those are like platelets. So there's all different kinds of things in the blood, but red blood cells carry oxygen, white blood cells are the army. And then third question, who knows why ducks quack? Love you, bye.